Hello, everybody. This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Robot Wars. Jay, if you remember last time, we were up against the Boazonians. There they are. And it's the Combatter V and the Voltes V. They're both upgraded with special attacks. Let's fight back! Oh wait, that's right. Wait. Yeah. I would need like super mega willpower, that's right. And which of you has the defense? Oops, special defense. Special defense. Wait. Combative V theme and Voltes V theme. They're not from the same show? Are you sequel? Who's the sequel? Let's just do this then. Yes! I guess none of you have that. Okay, let's just go with Voltes Bazooka. Damn it! Okay. Countercut. Oh, countercut. Oh, countercut. Oh. Okay, then. Yep, I was right. Big blast time! Okay, then. Big blast! I'm having way too much fun today. Well, at least now, as of this moment. Because I'm playing relatively earlier than I normally do during this play cycle. Since I usually Damn it. Since I usually like to record multiple videos at once. Counter with the only thing I can, Voltaire's Bazooka. Okay, now I can see the flaw of the bacon. Yes, I need to reflavor my bacon. Especially if they hit critical like this. Well, they level up. That's good, right? And Yoshi learns cheer. That's cool. That's not cool. Do 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 do. Okay, damn it. Time to wall. I'm pretty sure both of them have a wall. And time for health. Yeah. And my mood is suddenly all bleh. And I do not know what bleh means. Yeah. Oh. Yay, time to... Well, there was wall. But time to guts you up. And where was that? Snipe? Assault? Where was that? Focus! Do they have any, like, 100% chance miss? And... Oh! Wait! Juzo? Huh... Dejiro is the fat one. And Desok... She's... That's the chick of the team. And little kid. Huh. Alert! That's what it was. Do you have alert? Do you have alert? Do you have alert? Alert! Alert! Two people have alert in the combatter. Well, that's interesting. Okay, let's attack with... that. Big blast! Aiming for the Skulljaeger. Or is it Jaeger? Do they even speak German in this world? Is Yeah! Because wasn't it actually like Jaegers in... damn it. Pacific Rim! Yes! Or was it Jaegers? Damn it, I forget now. Yes, it was Jaegers. I'm pretty sure it's Jaeger. And that's called the Skulljaeger, not the Skulljaeger. Oh boy. You know, I won't be vaporized today! Your attack won't hit me at all, Catherine. In fact, it won't hit me. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Seems like I am suddenly the embodiment of Santa. I will tease you to death. Ha! That's interesting. Catherine, try to keep it PG-13, okay, bitch? And damage. Awesome. Wait. No, if we keep going like that, we will shoot it down. Super EM Ball. Super EM Ball V Slash. Huh. And lightning bolts from the sky. Strike my sword. And suddenly I have a bit of slowdown. Ooh. Thank you. and the slash holy shit for a cutscene that was an impressive attack. Dealing more than enough damage. So wait, was that my turn? Was that cutscene my turn? I kind of forget if it was or wasn't, but Wait, I still had dodge activated? Or did I manage? Oh, no, I still had the 30-30 activated. Then what was the C? And... So, the Skullrook is turning out to be quite the adversary. Well, the Skullrook. Not to say that we won't blow it up. But hey, that's gonna be next time. So, until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios!